Myself. So I really wanted to do this video. I've been dragging and procrastinating about doing this video, but today as I was going to do this video, because I've had a lot of people come up to me and they have been asking me questions, you know, regarding the menstrual cycle, regarding the menstrual flow, regarding the irregularities, you know. So I decided to do this video to share it to people, you know, and to share it to them so they might really know what to do about these issues. You know, we as women, it's our normal thing, you know, normal ritual, like every month we have our menstrual period, you know. And when you don't have that menstrual flow the way it's supposed to be, you know, your menstrual cycle the way it's supposed to be, then there's a huge concern. You get worried, you know, and other stuff. So now let me tell you something. What I'm going to show you is a home remedy to fix these problems. One of the problem is irregular menstrual cycle. If you have an irregular menstrual cycle, that means like you don't have a specific amount of days. Some people's cycle, they are short, some are longer, and you know, maybe their cycle might just come 28 days, some cycles is like 34 days, like it's just very irregular, and sometimes it will come this month, next month it doesn't come. I mean, if you have something like this, this home remedy I'm going to show you is for you. And another set of people is for people that their menstrual flow doesn't really flow very well. Like, you know, every month we women, right, our uterus, if we are not pregnant, then our uterus is going to shed the lining, the inner lining, right, and it's going to come out like a menstrual flow, like blood. So some people, if you have like some people have very heavy menstrual flow, and some people have very light, very little menstrual flow, and some people don't have at all. Like it just comes out as spotting. That is where there's a problem. Usually our cycle, normal menstrual flow, they should be at least 3 days. That is minimum. You know, some people have 5 days maximum, some people only have 1 week, depending on individuals. Now if you have a flow for 3 days, I mean, like it comes out very normal, okay, I mean, you need to, some parts need to be soaked, you know, but not soaked normally. But if you are kind of person that you put one part on the first day from morning to night, you know, even though we say change frequently, but when every time you change, it's like one dot, like it's very small spotting. The second day the same thing, and the third day it's just like gone, then this video is for you. That's what we call like really little menstrual flow. It comes like spotting, all right? But again, before you take this home remedy, you have to be sure that you are not pregnant. You don't want to take out your own pregnancy mistakenly, all right? Because in most of the time when we are pregnant, we have something that's called like spotting. It just comes like a very brownish kind of blood. You might see it and you think it's your menses has come, it's your menstrual flow, and you're gonna take this home remedy, it's going to just wash off everything. So before you take this home remedy, make sure you are not pregnant. If possible, take a home pregnancy test before you take it, all right? Now I'll go straight ahead first and show you the item, then I'm going to explain to you how to take it, okay? Now for the people who are, for the people who have little or no menstrual flow, take this home remedy. The moment you have your period, the first 3 days, you take it, one glass in the morning, and in the evening you take one glass in the morning on empty stomach, and the night before you go to bed, make sure you take on empty stomach, not one glass, half a glass, sorry, take half a glass, to not mistake my words. And for people that have been waiting for their menses to come, that irregular menstrual cycle, you have been waiting and waiting and waiting, you can also take it, all right? Take it half glass first in the morning on empty stomach and half glass at night. Let me go straight ahead and show you the items, all right, before we continue with the talking. First of all, I have them here, right here with me, right here with me. We have all the important items that you need. This is my garlic. This is a clove of garlic. You need all of these. You need this ginger. you need like a handful of ginger. And this is my turmeric. This is fresh turmeric. All right, it looks like ginger, but inside is like orange, or yeah, like an orange kind of color. This is my fresh turmeric. You need like a handful. You can see this is what I have here with me. This is all turmerics. All right, and then you need cloves. You need this. Take a good look at it. You need cloves. All right, and then of course, let me show you what you'll be using to mix all of this. It's just your bottle of. You just need your mineral water. You need mineral. If you don't have mineral water, you can boil your water and let it cool down completely before you use it. All right, so let's go to the preparations, how you're going to do this thing. You peel your ginger, you peel your cloves, you peel your turmeric, sorry, and you peel your garlic. After you've peeled, you've taken out all the peelings, you washed it, it's clean, and you use your knife and chopping board and you slice it into small pieces, slice it very well. And then for your mineral water, you can, because it's very full, right, you make sure that you can cut it a little bit so that when you put in the items, it doesn't come out. You take in all these items which you have washed and sliced, you put it inside this water. And then you put your gloves as well, your cloves inside the water. You put everything here. You need 4 items plus your mineral water, 5. Okay, when you put everything here, you lock it and you put it in a corner, you put it in the room, in the cupboard, and you let it to ferment for 3 days. You let it ferment for 72 hours, that is 3 days. Before you drink it, all right, while you're letting it ferment, because you want the water to get all, I mean, you want all these things to infuse, right, because you're drinking the water, you want all these things to be inside the water. So you let it sit for 72 hours, 3 days, then you take it first thing in the morning when you wake up, on empty stomach, and at night, half glass, you know, your glass, you put half, not full, half. All right, that is how you take this home remedy. This is for people that have very little menstrual flow and that have irregular menstrual period, and for people that have been expecting their period to come but it's not forthcoming and you want it to come, you take this home remedy. But again, I'm going to sound it again as a big warning. You have to be sure that you are not pregnant. If possible, take a home pregnancy test before taking this combo, because that is very effective. I have used it, and I'll tell you, once you take this, you're going to see every, like, even your if your menstrual flow has been very little, you're going to see how even the color, the brightness, the amount, the quantity, everything is going to change. It is going to really regulate your menstrual cycle. So guys, I just to bring it up to you guys because people have been asking me, and so I'm going to share it. And yeah, this is it for today. This is it for this video. I hope this video was helpful. Do not forget to share this video because it might help a life. Share this video. Share. It doesn't cost you anything to share this video. If you're watching this video and you haven't subscribed to my channel, what are you waiting for? Please, it means a lot to me. I really appreciate you. If you can go down this video on your right, there's a red button there. It's written subscribe. Click that button and support me. I really appreciate it. Click that button and subscribe to my channel. And of course, a bell is going to pop up once you click that button. Click the bell as well, so whenever I upload a new video, you'll get